Hola amigos, today we do black tip, el negro tip, to black rifle.
What's the name of it, essay?
This M995.
What's that again?
M995.
All right, let's take a look at it.
Sexy, look at that shit.
Where are we hitting? What are we shooting at today?
Level 4 side of panel armor.
All right, let's take a look at that real quick before we light it up. That's it, folks. Let's see what our masked friend can do, shall we?
First off, gonna empty the one in the chamber.
Yeah, that's a way to do it, though. All right, hold high, hold fast. Scan your lane. Okay, let's see what happened, folks. Let's see what happened. That's a beautiful shot, actually. Yeah, boy.
It didn't go through, but it busted up the side and top left.
Yeah, let me hold this real quick, if you would. I'll take a look at it, a little zoomed out here. All right, so let's aim it toward the sun, see what we're looking at. All right, let's take a look at the back face deformation. Oh my goodness.
That hurt, dude. That
you know, with a 20-inch barrel, we basically penetrated. I'm gonna say that's a penetration, even though it wasn't, because look at the back face on that. I mean,
it's separate. You got some shrapnel probably shooting out that part.
Yeah, you're gonna have some of that nice frag come and grab you. So, yeah, I mean, nobody's gonna have M995, right? But if they have M855, maybe we should see what that does.
Amigo, let's go.
Let's do it. All right, second round, M855A1. Sir? Oh, that's M856A1, sorry. I'll find you some, I promise. Here, I'll just pull it out of my gat. Here you go, here's some.
Trade.
I'll trade you.
Fair trade right there.
Fair trade, son. Fair trade. Yeah. All right. Let's see what we can do with M855A1. Let's see if M995 is better or equivalent. On your mark, scan your lane. All right, take a peek. Let's see what we got.
That one's a little right.
No, no,
to the right,
that's totally acceptable. Looks like we got a hit to the right of the initial impact.
That stopped it, that's impressive.
Gonna hold that real quick. Let's just check the back real quick. Here, rip that apart, I'll hold your gun for you. Yep, it's on safe. No pen.
Bookmark?
Yeah, we got a bookmark going though. See if you can rip off this face here. I'm kinda wanna, if you can't, that's fine. We'll do it with a knife later. All right, that's perfect. Absolutely perfect. So M855A1 out of a 20-inch barrel at point blank, essentially. It penetrates as deep as M995. I've said it. I'm making that claim right here, right now. It penetrates as deep as M995. Just as good.
Let's give this whore a mouth now.
We're gonna give this whore a mouth. All right.
Should I shoot from the bottom there?
Shoot the bottom, give it 3 rounds concentrated fire in the same spot, if you can.
Let's have behind this microwave.
3 rounds in the same spot. Scan your lane. All right, let's go take a look. 2 is fine. 2 is sufficient to tell us everything we need to know. Right.
One went through for sure.
One penned, probably close to the initial impact zone. Oh yeah, there we have penetration. Let's see the face.
The same spot
area. Yeah, I mean, generally the same area, but you get the gist. You put 4 rounds of anything, well, not anything, you put four rounds of, five rounds of anything in the same general area, you're gonna get pan eventually. But I think what we can take away from this is that M995 is as good as M855A1. That is all, folks.